Piecing together a night of horror, investigators scour the crime scene on the Nice waterfront as the Paris prosecutor launches a terror inquiry into the attack. The prosecutor has confirmed that Mohamed Bahail was armed. A pistol, ammunition and fake weapons were found in the truck, and Bahail fired shots at police while driving.
Elle devra s'attacher à déterminer s'il a pu bénéficier de complicité.
The inquiry will try to determine whether the suspect had any accomplices, if Mohamed Bahail had any links with any Islamist terrorist organization. Because even though yesterday's attack hasn't been claimed yet, this kind of action fits exactly with the continuous calls for killings made by these terrorist organizations, which we've seen a lot of in magazines and videos distributed by them.
Telles qu'elles le prescrivent régulièrement dans les nombreuses revues et vidéos qu'elles diffusent. Je vous remercie.
Supporters of the so-called Islamic State, or ISIL, have been posting messages online, lauding the attacker and celebrating the high death toll.